Yo, BK, you still at the summoning stone?
Can
There's nobody up here. Come on out.
we get some couple people outside to help summon?
I'm out here
Yeah,
as
I'm
well.
here. What are we summoning? Cow shit?
Cow and the paladin.
Where's Bronson? Is he AFK? Yeah. Oh shit. I didn't know. Benny, I'm trying to
Is
run a raid
Hollywood
over here.
still here?
Can't be over here with oh shit. Pokemon just got level 3.
I think Hollywood did AFK'd.
Yeah, he's AFK.
Don't be talking to Benny like that,
the
man.
Blood Elf City.
Come in here and talk about Pokemon if he wants
Then you to. go over there and then go talk to him then.
I will. Don't need raid leader over there.
Oh, it's been activated.
Shit got real, boys.
Pokemon!
Who's that?
Price.
Wait, Hollywood came and then he dipped out like a.
We have a full group.
No, yeah.
Hunter is still sitting in the city.
We're trying to see who else. He whispered me something like, should. He said something like, should wait for. Here, give me raid assist, Bo.
Sure.
We got a warrior in the guild that could come, but warrior DPS is. He doesn't. I don't know if he has the right gear score.
Dude, we spring. He's got 4K.
Who's that?
Lexitanius.
Yeah, he's AFK. I put him in group 3 or 4 for right now. Should we wait, what, 5 minutes?
Clear trash and see what happens.
Okay. Yeah.
Just stay out here and talk.
Everybody's summoned, so. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick piss and I'll wait up here by the summon zone.
Sounds like it off. Simple, if you want, you can pull more ads. You're not even taking any damage.
I'm sorry.
Alright, I had Slade go text him.
Ready?
I had Slade fucking text him, but see what that'll do.
does anybody know, if there's a way to remove the Discord, like, Invisalign thing?
Yeah, it's shift tilde.
Shift all day?
Shift tilde. Like the thing next to the one above the tab.
Ghost Rider. Y'all cleared up to the boss?
Yep.
Yep.
Hunter problems.
Can we get a little matey table, please? Somebody just give me eggs.
There's a hunter. 3.9 gear score in the guild.
Ask him to come.
I'm asking him.
Did he say why he was going AFK, guys?
No, he messaged me on the game and said, should wait for, Gildy. And he went AFK. I got a hunter just now, 3.9. Let's summon him and check his gear score.
Is that Lex person a Gildy?
Nah, he's
just a...
Okay.
But he'll carry the DPS, but it's okay.
Yeah, let's summon this hunter and see what his gear score is.
Best DPS here.
I hope so.
Put the name to the test. The test, the limits.
Push it to the limits.
7 on mine. I don't.
3.7 GS.
It's not bad.
No, let's go.
I told him download Discord and jump on in.
And if you're not, get out.
I removed Lex.
That's fine. It's Rock. I'm not waiting anymore.
No, we're good.
I got people here missing shit.
Gilby's ready to go.
Missing shit in real life. Fucking with this raid. Hug left.
All right. Alright, so we're gonna change the tactic up for this boss, for this fight, by the way. Melee, you're just gonna stay on the boss.
Oh, come back.
And range, you're gonna switch to the gloves when they come out.
Say that again?
I said we're gonna have ranged go on the globs, and melee, you're gonna stay on the boss and just do your cleaves to cleave the adds. Because if you guys go on adds, you guys are gonna end up in front of the boss taking more,
That's what I was saying yesterday, yeah, don't stand in front of the boss, because it sprays more oozes.
So I think it's just better if you guys stay on the boss, just cleave adds. Sup, can you go elemental? Oh, wait. Yeah, sup, can you go elemental? And then, Kirk and Clear can just two heal this. I just figure all the DPS we can get, Cal's gonna go. Fury as well. We'll just one tank, two heal, 7 DPS. It's fine, dude. All the extra damage just helps with the globs, you know, with your chain lightning. Everything helps.
It'd be nice having this hunter DPS too. Deep. I like the range.
Fuck, I just popped one of my trinkets.
I saw that. I was like, what are you hitting, a rat?
That's right. I saw a little more dodge for a little bit. Fucking mouse wheel. Keybinds.
Is this the best DPS in Discord yet?
I'm asking him.
I'm counting 10 in Discord, so.
Nah, Fist isn't.
Who?
Fist Wizard's not.
Nah.
So it's only
9. It's only 9, yeah.
Does he not know how to use Discord? Is he not English speaker? What's the problem?
His name is Best DPS here. He's English, dude. That's the most American name I've ever heard.
True.
It's like cocky as shit. It's like why my warrior's name is Best Tank US.
Oh, yeah. That's a good one.
Yeah, guys, if you can't make raids, sometimes there's something. Real life happens, just let us know in Discord or something. Just to help get everywhere everybody's at. Like Curse did today. Hey, change your aura there, fucking Mount Master.
He's don't have Discord, so what should we do? I told him to go ahead and download it.
He's gonna, yeah, download it, he's not getting loot.
Dude, it takes 2 seconds.
I know. I'm telling him.
He's got. He's running dial up. Then.
My people don't download a lot of random shit.
You guys miss dial up?
Nah, man. My dad used to like pick up the phone just to get me off of RuneScape.
The Runies.
Got him.
Yeah, he can just open it in the browser.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Somebody tell him that.
He just said it. There's a browser option.
He's already, it seems like he's already downloading it right now.
Ugh. Roll, Hunter. Mel?
Does he know this fight, at least?
Let me read his mind, guys.
Tell me his fortune.
You're the one talking to him.
Tell me his fortune.
If it doesn't matter if he
didn't even respond to me when I said get his call.
He's obviously downloading it real quick.
Not responding though, yeah, maybe something's up.
He's got it, he's downloading it.
Yeah, you read his mind?
Just said understood.
Yo, Clear, was that you watching that stream when I was streaming with my son?
Yeah.
Dude, that game was hardcore.
I was actually like watching it, it's like, wow, this is actually not that bad. I almost kind of want to play.
Yeah, it was kind of fun.
You streaming today?
Yeah, I'm streaming right now.
Send that link. streamed in Discord
last night too.
Mm-hmm. Post this in Discord. Boop.
But I mean, I will say this: that game that you were playing though, so easy to just do headshots. That
yeah, UI. I was wrong.
Look at the UI, dude.
Can't hate that UI.
All over. Okay, send him.
I honestly, I don't give a shit about the party or like the raid window. Like the party window, it's just there to be there. Like I just don't care. I don't care enough to resize it and shit. It's just
looks
there.
Like you just slapped everything.
I did. I slapped it, dude. I did.
Copy and paste.
Dude, I fucking. It was a lot better. It's a lot better than it was before, though, man.
Agreed.
If you go back like 3 streams ago, man. Oof.
Mess.
Are you typing to him, Ty?
Yeah, I think he's setting up his account or something.
What?
Early 6 o'clock act just for Discord setups. All simple. You got the same headset as me.
Yeah, this headset's beast. What do you?
Hell yeah. Yeah. I just bought mine like a week ago. My brother had the same one. He'd like walk to the kitchen and shit with it.
Simple.
No cord.
The same thing.
Yeah, I cook. I walk around the house talking to Clear Room. I'm sitting there cooking, talking about like
I
the
love it.
And shit.
Did it the other night. You were cooking bacon.
Yeah. I was like doing dishes the other day. I felt bad for anyone who was listening.
There's like a delay in the stream.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he probably set a delay for it.
Yeah, I have a stream delay. I stream a lot of like first person shooters and stuff too.
What do you got, about 5 or 10?
Hmm? Yeah.
What's the?
Yeah, this is a 10-second delay. I was playing Rust and I was getting stream snipes when I was PvPing this guy.
Mm-hmm, so I hate that.
So I had to put a stream delay on. And then we rolled them. It was fun.
Ty, what's the ETA on Hunter? Hunter Discord.
No clue. So this
five.
Is what we're all, we all know the same.
Got 9 people waiting on one dude try to get Discord.
Got
takes 2 seconds.
Got a slow PC. It's not. I don't have nobody waiting on nobody. Just stop stressing out the raid, bro.
Can you rub my shoulders?
You showed him how to get to the link and everything.
No, that's what you're gonna
give him that 1 minute tutorial.
You're downloading the shit.
2019 can't get a Discord.
I was probably lives in a different country and it's not good internet over there.
Terrible internet.
Probably illegal. He's stealing it.
Yeah, he's
calling the cops.
Can attempt it with the fucking
no
no
dude, no. Just fuck it. I'm just not tired of waiting. Message the guy, just let's yes
you ask him.
Yeah, all he has to do is follow people, but he's gonna get out of the raid when he gets the disease and he'll probably just stand.
Oh, Kev, I can find the add-on that I saw. There's an add-on we can get that tracks each other's like cooldowns.
Oh shit. That'd be hype.
Yeah, so I'd be able to see like when your shield wall's back up and stuff. That way we're not like overlapping cooldowns and stuff.
Open up Mozilla 10-year-old Sony Vaya.
Oh my god!
I don't know what are you saying? Why opening the F Mozilla 10-year-old Sony Vaya?
Yeah. Playing on a dinosaur.
Oh, okay, 10-year-old Sony. I thought he says I'm 10-year-old. I'm a 10-year-old, sorry.
I'm a 10-year-old, sorry.
Oh, God.
Woo!
Give him mod.
Bark, bark. Bark, bark. I can see shadows and starts barking. EXRT.
Well, you can download it for now until we get to live.
Yeah. Still not.
Yeah, we might as well go, honestly, like, wow.
He's not, like, responding.
He's obviously looking at it. He's tabbed out.
Me and Discord in the game ain't gonna run together if your PC's that bad.
Uh-huh.
I don't think so.
I remember when I was 12. Trying to read Old War. 2 frames per second.
Time to go back to that.
37 people in the Ventrilo.
Lagging up the computer.
Oh man, dude, that poor computer.
Right, so,
hey!
Yeah, just tell him never mind.
Yeah, let's throw the ready check and go.
His whole computer just lagged with that ready check.
Turned out.
Hey, he's not there. He's not.
Give him 1 more minute to reply. If not, we'll go get the warrior.
9 men neck. Let's go.
I wouldn't be opposed to it if it was like the second or third week.
True.
We're all still kind of, y'all are still kind of gearing up.
Oh my god, dude. Mm. 2 AFK hunters, 1 raid.
Hey, you get the nickname Huntard for a reason.
Alright, let's go get that, like, let's go summon that warrior, maybe.
No, warriors.
If he's not gonna be here, we're gonna need some DPS.
Don't even know what warrior you're talking
about. Drobun.
That's what I'm saying.
I mean, he's got some decent loot. He obviously knows how to play.
Can you not?
Warrior's not coming, 3200.
That's how Daddy feels right now. Lay's sitting on the fucking bed over there. I'm fussing. She's so tired. She didn't take a nap today.
Right.
there nobody else we can take? Take a fucking random
look at world chat.
Everybody messages Hunter so he wakes up.
Nah, I'm just
look alive.
I already did, he didn't respond. Just spam whisper him.
Peter's definitely gonna blow up.
Is that him?
Holy shit, is that him?
Yeah.
Hunter?
Yeah. Best
that's
DPS
Hunter?
Here.
I know, is it Burns?
What?
Yeah.
I'm the warrior that you whisper.
Okay.
Fuck it, he that's jumped in Discord right away.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna just bring him.
No, his gear score is way too low.
I mean, is the content really buffed that hard here that you need like 3.7k for?
3.5.
3,500
is usually what people want, but.
Yeah, but I mean, isn't it just like the case on War Main where if you take a pug, you go overkill on the.
On the GS, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
I mean, like on Warmain where you need 6k for neck or for like ICC 10. I mean, where it's way overkill.
This Hunter would have to leave the instance, so we're gonna
be kicking with weeks. So wait a minute. I don't
know. Not bringing a 3200, dude. I already said it.
Alright, we got a Warlock. Go ahead and invite this guy.
What's his gear score?
3.5. Warlock does a lot of deeps in this badge.
Yeah, I mean, if he knows the fight, he's 3.3. I wouldn't give a fuck.
We might have to run out, dude. Or it's gonna teleport him?
Should teleport him.
If it doesn't, he might
have to. This guy anyways. It will. They kicked me out of raid before.
Yep. We can start the raid. That's so exciting.
There he goes. Best DPS. Now we're not gonna be able to kill the boss.
Alright, tell this Warlock to get in the Discord.
Here we goes another Discorder.
Someone got the link to send him real quick?
Yep.
It's in the guild info. Yeah.
Said yep, sure. He's not.
He said yeah. Guy. Stay to the right, Ty. Stay to the right.
Is he under guild?
Yeah.
No,
is
this
he?
Guy's no, but it's whatever. We need it. We need to get moving.
Not. Any.
There's nobody else on with gear score.
Some were a couple bosses in.
Yeah, you need to use everything's good.
Oh, hunt.
Yeah,
fickle monster over there, dude.
Yeah, she is too. Just need to take on the shit out of her.
Download to school.
That's a good way to spread the word.
Give me now. She's talking about.
People that don't have Discord, obviously, they haven't raided in a while or something. They're just coming back to.
Or have a really old 70.
Oh, yeah. Let that hunter figure out Discord and get his account set up and. Whatnot.
No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no.
I gotta turn the damn music down in this instance. It's getting gnarly.
It's getting spooky.
Patrick's gonna come out and one shot me.
Catch a bitch.
Hey, we one shot Patch yesterday. That was hype.
Yeah, that was clean. I didn't know about that dipping technique. That was interesting.
Yeah, melee have to dip.
I always played a warlock, man. I never paid attention to any
yeah,
of that.
I don't think range does. Because they're far away from the boss.
Don't have a chat ban you, clear. Turned into a bear in the last 41 minutes, man.
I wasted a flask.
Let's get that warlock to Soulstone, or whoever's name.
Star. Not in Discord yet.
So having trouble at Frogger.
He fucking said go ahead and send it. Did you guys summon him at least?
Yeah, he's in here. He's in the dungeon.
I think he's typing up his Discord.
Yeah.
Alright, everybody do some jumping jacks, get the blood flowing.
Yeah.
10 jumping jacks at least.
Get some spirit fingers going.
Nah, for real though, every time I wipe, I'll do 10 push-ups on stream. Don't wipe on purpose though, you assholes.
Is that the guy?
I think,
Yo, you here?
Huh?
Main, because I control that.
Head on over here.
No, why? It's gonna be proof.
He's not even in here, he just joined main, hello.
I don't have admin. I don't have Discord admin privileges.
No, he got killed by the fucking thing. We didn't see his health bar. Oh, he's got it. Never mind. I think he rezzed? What the fuck? Nobody went back to res him, so he died and walked back.
Jesus Christ, dude. We're fucking handicapped today.
I'm just really happy I didn't pop a flask when we got into that room.
I got 5.
No, I have some.
I did. I'm pissed.
The dude is typing in the text channel.
Hey, if you die at the blobs, we'll just res you next time, brother.
He's not in here.
You just said he's typing in here.
He's typing in the channel, but he's not inside the speaking channel. The general. Two hunters, one lock. What's
how
the
fuck? This is so different.
How many pugs does it take to screw in a light bulb?
How do you use a computer?
I don't know, but the more we piss each other off just over this one guy is not gonna be.
Oh, good. We're not pissing each other off. I'm pissed off at the one person.
Yeah, I'm more dumbfounded than.
Yeah, I'm not pissed. Like. I just wanna do the
why are you mad, bro?
I'm not taking out anything.
Some story, bro.
Cause I could have been farming gold for 45 more minutes.
Is he coming? Can someone see him on map moving or something?
It says he's in Dragonblight.
Oh, he's
standing there.
He's in Dragonblight. Probably trying to figure out Discord.
Don't ask me.
There he is.
Alright, there he is.
There we go.
I'm on my 24 tomorrow.
Alright, man, head here.
Do you know this fight?
Holy shit, dude, I almost fell off my dinosaur.
Yeah, I mean, if you really want to paint it, we can get everything out tomorrow, but that's if I can get the kitchen table cleaned off. Alright, is that a deal?
Hello, guys.
Whoa,
there he is. Come on, Lord. Get up here. Come head up here.
Deepest voice and fucking.
Get on. You got to fly him out?
Dude, Dad, is that you?
Yo, humiliated. You got a flying mount? He might not have a flying mount, dude.
I mean, he was inside the instance already, right?
We summoned him up.
Fuck.
Alright, I'll be right back.
No!
He's gonna go get hit by a fucking car.
Oh, here he is. He's coming. Alright, we'll just stand here and wait for him. It was lagging on mine. Watch out for that ad in that room up there. He's patting around in a circle.
Anything new?
Yeah.
Yeah, you wanna
pet battles? Wanna get moving.
Yo, Warlock, you got a mount up here, dude?
He's right, coming through
he's
the
here.
Gloves
Everything's
right now,
good.
Brother.
Everything's good.
I never thought that walking through that was ever.
Glad we started at 6, because shit, it's about to be another hour.
Everything's great.
Heavy.
Good. All the AC's hitting me on the back right now. Ooh, feeling nice. Let's get this going, baby. Let's go.
Who brought Arkin, dude?
Alright, no more raging. We got a warlock, guys.
I'm about to hit the
and he's
blood
got
rage.
A mic, and he's listening. Alright.
Alright,
Warlock,
humiliated.
You know this fight?
Yeah.
Go ahead. I'm fired up.
Who needs the soul stone?
Put it on
Star.
Sweet. He's asking questions. I like that.
You're gonna be focusing globs down. Oh wait, are you affliction?
Yeah, he is.
Never mind, you're on the boss.
Curse of element, boss.
You gotta drop your debuff. Just make sure it's off to the side, not in the middle, and not in the path of where the thing's going.
Do you know this fight, Warlock?
Yep.
So your name would be
I know.
Oh shit.
Oh, I like it. I like it. I like
calm
it.
Down. Calm down, Dad.
I like it. I like it. Alright.
Alright, move up. Move
ready,
up. Move
okay.
up. I think people been ready for half an hour already.
Sweet.
Everybody's gonna stack on orange. Bear's gonna pull by the staircase.
Yeah,
I wasn't
over,
ready for that voice, that man.
If we get the stack
on your fire.
Here, one guy talking at a time.
No, we're fine, dude. I know how to do this.
As long as we're far enough, we won't. spawn all the slimes.
You got the best tank on the server tanking this raid right now, alright?
Woo!
I will call out who needs to run out.
Alright, sweet.
Snack.
We bet you the light of day, guys.
Nom, nom, nom.
Two hunters, one lock.
But the locks are not retarded.
So, I have a question.
I have an answer.
Get the stack. You're running to the wall and waiting for a dispel, right?
Correct.
Yeah.
The middle is your safe zone.
Just don't drop it in the middle. Don't drop past the tank.
Is that all? Everybody good?
Can I have a hug?
No.
No.
Alright.
Who needs a Snickers bar?
This happened to a Slim Jim! God damn it.
Boy needs Jesus.
Oh boy.
Alright, yeah, get over here on the right, road too, just in case he gets the slime on you. You don't want to be up there. Alright, let's get it.
We buried my fucking mall.
Slime's up.
Gladys out of the group.
Good for dispel. Yep.
Two slimes.
I don't have
another slime up.
Hey, yeah, I don't have
move the boss. Up. Move the boss. Move the boss.
Arcan, you're gonna take that for a sec. Alright. Who's got threat on that fucking little slime? Can you kill that one or no?
Yeah, we got it.
God, I can't.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm.
What happened? Why is there so many.
Turned around and got spit on the box.
I was
spit on
fucking.
All the dealers.
Yeah,
just
fucking.
Wipe it
real quick. I can't. I'll res. Just don't.
Don't res. Yeah, we got res.
Yeah, that was my fault. I fucking wasn't warmed up enough for this yet.
Much for the fuck tank over there.
Hey, listen, I sat there after killing all that trash for 40 minutes, dude. I got cold.
Somebody tickle his hooves, dude.
Tickle my butt. Alright.
What happened was that one mob was going for the healer. And
yeah, and then I got sidetracked on that mob and fucking.
I already killed it, though.
No,
sorry.
It was chasing the.
Get some reses out.
Yes, range on that.
Yeah. Don't take that res too quick. Don't take that res. It'd be good, Ty. You can move back a little bit. Yeah.
Hey, go lay down.
Yeah, ranged around ads. That was my fault.
Mm-hmm.
This is affliction.
Yeah, he's doing good DPS so far.
Hey, Cal, can you just go prod, actually? I feel like this would just be easier now.
That's
that we
fine.
Have...
Yeah, we got all the DPS.
Yeah.
Yeah, we cool. Got
just have you on the ads.
Oh, you want the best tank? Is that what you said?
Yeah, yeah. We need the other... We need the tank that, warmed up the seat.
Thank you.
Guys, do you hear me?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Yes, sir.
Cool. What was the
problem? Was I was a dumbass. It was my fault. That's all. We're fine now. Cal went prot.
So if I messed up, please tell me so.
No, you're good. You're good. Everything you did so far is good.
Nothing they did wrong is in your syndicate and not us.
I need a back rub.
Yeah. The only thing you did wrong is not join the guild yet. Just fine. We'll get this shit.
Kings might.
Wisdom. I'm joking. Don't buff me with wisdom.
Alright, boys. Let's get these buffs up. Get this man up real quick. You ready, check?
Yeah, move the circle, guys.
You know what the ready check is? The cooldown on my fairy fire.
Boys got jokes.
Did he go? Did he? Oh, fairy fire didn't work?
No, I didn't fairy fire him. I wanted to make sure that no one was there.
So it's cool.
Yeah, I pulled it.
Yeah, we'll just wait till he gets the first blob. Alright.
Yeah, don't. Yeah, there you go. You're on the boss.
You're gonna, the warlock, stay on the boss. We're gonna kill the adds.
I'm good. I'm good. Cleanse.
Cleanse. Oh man.
Titans has it. Titans.
Got some bang. Ready to go. Badass.
This is out.
Move the boss.
Right, move the boss a little bit. Bo, call it out.
Kirk.
Move the boss.
Cow.
Put some
cleanse. The boss, Tyler.
On me. Unclear again.
Alright, let's clear up some of these ads.
Stay on the boss, Tyler.
Yeah, we have range on that. That's fine.
Yeah. Okay.
Jobs. On clear again.
Pop hero.
Hero, please. What's up?
I think it's on him right now. He's waiting.
On clear again.
Alright, move the boss a little bit.
Lattice.
Hey, we need some help on these ads. I got four of them.
We need heroism.
Heroism. Where's it at?
Here it is.
It's unclear.
Five step boss.
Another ad.
Clear again.
Alright, watch move the boss a little bit.
Can we get some of these ads now?
Yeah, let's jump on the ads. Kill the one that's lowest first.
25% on boss health.
Eric.
Solid. Go back on the boss, dog. Move the boss. Move the boss.
There's a ad over here on the boss boat. Come grab him.
Warlock, get out of the group, please.
Warlock, you got skull on your head. Go get cleansed in the side. He dropped it right in the middle. Range, you're going to have to move.
I got a slime on me.
Focus. Let's focus, guys. There's slime on the on the tank, Bo. Come grab it.
That's right.
Lattice.
Guys, can we burn the boss?
Kill the boss. Kill the boss.
Well, we got a lot of adds, too.
Just tank them, dude.
The boss.
300k on the boss, dude. Just burn it.
Alright. Lattice has it. Just keep... stay focused. Good shit, boys.
Nice job, guys.
Shield drop.
Shield drop for you.
What?
Ooh, fuck.
There you go.
Need this shoulder.
We're just gonna be rolling out loot, alright, boss?
Yeah, he's gonna roll out the loot, brother. Just come, keep moving along. You can roll on that.
Only one person on this?
Do you hear me?
Yeah, we hear you.
Oh, okay.
You bugged, or I'm...
Go check it out.
You hear me, right?
Yeah,
we hear you, brother.
Sorry, something happened. I got DC.
Okay.
Oh.
Good call out.
Someone need that shoulders?
No, you got
already.
No, you got them. We sent them to you.
Dude, this shield is sick.
Hell yeah.
Grab some shields.
Bro.
Maybe it'll be less of a shitty tank now.
Yeah, y'all can come down the pipe. There's a safe spot up here.
Yeah, when we get to that safe spot, bro, trade me real quick, Cal.
Gotcha.
Put your shield in the don't trade window.
Uh-oh, hook a brother up.
Yeah, we can hear you, boss.
Yeah, we hear you, bro.
Your game crash. There it is.
The three stamp!
Coming in clutch, though.
Hey, something's better than nothing.
Hey, man, you got me a level, so...
Clear, move back a little bit.
Yep, sound us.
Do we want SUP to stay DPS?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, just stay DPS for now, and then if we hit a brick wall where tanks are just kinda...
Ty, move down the pipe. Did the warlock get back?
I'm back.
Hey, kick
see if you
to
got
the front.
Those... See if you got the those shoulders in your bag, or if... Nah, he's right here.
Oh, bad news. Defense cap with that shield on. Rip. Have that. Hey, set focus simple. I'm gonna taunt off three.
Yeah, I do three. We can do two if you want.
Two? Cool.
Oh, shit. What the hell did I just disable?
Who's guiding? Mage?
Nah, we're gonna tank and spank.
No, the ads in the back. Yeah.
Just stand right there. Let him eat it. Just tank it.
Really want to do that?
You want
I did it last time. We got the DPS.
For him to just sit there and eat that.
Yeah. Mhm.
The zombies.
Oh, I got plugged in.
Yeah, we don't have Mortal Strike for that to work. So.
Yeah, just full DPS on boss, let him eat him.
We don't have a warrior. We don't have a mortal strike to reduce the healing.
Oh.
So, can you... Jab, can you do your improved slow fucking spec and then kite the zombies or no?
Have sup in the back with the totem and then, jab. And then just nuke boss.
All you need to do is when a zombie spawns, you just fucking grab aggro real quick, just run around in circles. Like big circles around the back of the room. Don't get hit. And then when we call, you're gonna run to the way back part of the room and you're just gonna drop your AoEs and
call out, everyone run to the back of the room besides James.
Yep.
Alright, any questions?
Yes, yeah, so
we're all here, right?
For
we'll
now,
watch back. Yep.
For now, we're gonna have you stay DPS.
Let's get a. Oh, me DPS? No, no.
No, no, you're staying.
Yeah,
no,
let's get
staying.
A Soulstone on Star.
Alright, go over the fight one more time.
You're just gonna be DPSing the boss.
Yeah, but with the zombies, we're gonna have the mage slow them down.
They already know what they're doing. Yep.
Yeah, and then when we call it out, everyone goes back to the room, AoE all the zombies, make sure none get to the boss.
Okay.
Can we get some hellstones?
Are we gonna bring the zombie to the door, back there to the door?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna bring the dog to the other side of the room.
Okay.
And then all the zombies are coming
Why don't you take him first for 3, and then I'll take him after that, and I'll take him for 2 for the enrage, and then we'll just go back to a 2-2-2.
Sure.
Cause then I can just.
Can we get some hellstones out? Warlock, can we get some cookies, hellstones?
Yeah. Wait a minute.
You gonna put some pimpin' in it?
Gotta find his.
Yeah.
You gotta find that button.
Find it in the spell book.
Till didn't find it.
Hellstone.
Wow.
Harkin. Alright, everybody's ready. Let's get it. Everybody move up.
Go.
Take careful on the DPS right now, guys.
Keep pulling.
That's
there.
Big threat.
Yeah, that was a 5k crit.
Did he hit you with one of those debuffs?
Yeah, but it already fell off.
Alright, cool.
Alright, I got it.
Oh, I didn't get 3.
Zombies.
You let us know when you take me out.
Yeah, he's got ads.
Grab it now.
I got threat.
Yep. Call for 2.
Take it.
There's one of the ads on the healing.
Battle res the tank. Battle res the tank. Cow time.
I got 4 stacks.
Grabbing it, it's on cow time.
Big heals on cow.
Pop hero.
Another ad.
Decimate in 10, run to the back of the room.
Pop heroism.
Pop heroes up in 3. We got it.
Taunt.
Send it now. Hero.
Here, take this ad off me if you can. Okay, here goes. The zombies are going in. Slow them down. Get them. Attack the zombies, whoever can. Attack the zombies, guys, whoever can.
Call for taunt.
Take it.
Alright. Let him take those zombies.
Yeah, can we kill these, please? Because I have threat on them now.
not gonna be able to. I have 900k. Yes, the kite does.
Tyler, you just lost.
Yeah. Here, let's pull him back this way. Pull him this way more. Just give him more.
This is a DPS fight.
I know, but we needed to give them more.
It was
room.
Just there's something happened you didn't see, but no big deal. We're back on it.
On cow.
Yep. Big heels on cow.
Didn't get. It's not a tank and smate, guys. We're taunting off each other.
Shit.
Oh fuck! He died.
Yeah.
Gotta pull him back, bro. It's wiped without the other tank.
Can't taunt this boss. Wipe it up.
Yeah, we gotta pull him like way to the door. Like right on the door.
What was the issue back there?
They just, I don't think they had enough damage going out on the.
No, the zombies at
it
a certain.
It might be easier for Arkin to take.
Certain time of the, the fight, the boss can drop all the life. You can't, they have 900.
Check this out real quick. Check this out real quick. Let's have Arkin go tank spec doll and here, grab all the zombies.
Yeah. It's definitely easier for
the mage is gonna just blizzard them down.
Well, the thing, okay, let me explain real quick. So at a certain time, the boss will drop all the zombies' health to a killable time. You can't kill them other than that. They're 900k per zombie.
So, right. So when you taunt the zombies, you're gonna be kiting them around the room. They're gonna hit you like little flea flickers.
On
okay.
I'll have them on me, yeah. But at a certain time, he's gonna tag the healers.
So
yeah.
I'm saying, because you have Righteous Fury, and they're just gonna jump right on you.
I'll have the mage just go ahead and back on, maybe on the DPS.
No, he's gonna do Blizzard when you get them all.
Yeah, but he's gonna go back on boss for normal DPS though.
Back on boss.
Correct.
Yeah.
You know, when shit comes up, everybody, all DPS needs to be on zombies.
At that point, when he calls him in.
Yep. All right, kill. Love you.
Yeah, we're coming.
That's fine, I got it.
I'm gonna have you guys summon me. I gotta go to the bank real quick and grab two more pieces that I missed.
Summon you.
Yeah, we got a warlock.
We're on the way to Gluth, bud. Forget about that. Oh, you need tank pieces?
Yeah, I have two more pieces in the bag.
Jab, come back with me.
No, we have a warlock.
We have a warlock.
You're right. I thought we had hunters.
Yeah, but I have only three more hearts. Bag, so.
Oh, we'll get some coming up after this boss.
Once we kill this guy, as long as we can kill offers to you guys is free.
Soul Stone is on cooldown.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay, swim into me or something, I'm ready.
Alright, let's get a summoning stone.
So, do you need a...
Yeah, we need a summoning stone, please. The wrong shield on there, Cal.
My defense cap with the other one. I need 20 defense enchant.
Damn. That's rough.
Alright, let me buff up. I need to get my man up real quick.
Let it move up.
Ooh, we can get a sanctuary. Or salvation, I mean. Whatever the fuck the prop pally buff is. The hell's a blessing, Kings? Do you have sanctuary?
Yeah, I got it. I'm just buffing them up. I clicked on my own. I have, Pally Power add-on that just has everybody lined up. You want me to give you guys Blessing of Sang?
Yeah, please. And then if Arkin can give me Kings, that'd be tits.
Or the other Paladin, I give you Sanctuary.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Kurt, can you give me Kings, dude?
No. Give Kings to Cowtime and the Druid.
Jab, you're just DPSing boss, and then when we call Decimate, you're gonna go to the back and pew-pew.
Do we still want Sup with Ellie Totem in the back, and then he can just range him from that far?
Yeah, stay
Yeah, you wanna slow him.
Sounds good. Just in case, if healers are out of range of Arkin, Sup, dump a couple heals. Just set him as your focus. You gonna drink some water there, Ark?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're in the Arkin's gonna just throw the slow totem for him, but you can probably still hit the boss with Ellie, or just move up a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Just leave the totem back there. That's cool.
He
oh, thanks.
Fighting him mostly. He's not gonna be taking too much hit.
Right. Ty, just let him hit you once, and then they're on you for good, cause you got Righteous Fury.
Yeah.
All right. And then you should be doing donuts around the back. And then try to stay in range of the totem so they get slowed. Should be easy.
Ready?
Have only one more soul shard.
It's all good.
Well, I think
get it ready, check going.
Rotation.
Skits. Alright, ready to go. Y'all ready? Get it.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all ready for
this? Kyle, you taking it first?
Yes, sir.
So I shouldn't even DPS the boss right now. Just leave it alone.
Yeah, you're just in the back chilling.
Keep it coming.
Buddy, move up.
Someone gonna heal me when I need heals? Okay.
Keep it coming.
You'll get healed on someone, but you shouldn't take much damage.
Alright, you land a sight.
Cow. Is that good?
Yeah, I was LOS up.
I got three?
I got him.
Sorry, I didn't notice that.
No, it's fine, I was weird, I was LOS.
I got three of the zombies on me, tearing me up.
Do donuts.
He's getting fucked up. Somebody need to heal him.
Somebody run back there, heal him. Sup, stay back there and heal him.
Holy fuck, why'd you have 5 stacks? I taunted. Yo,
oh,
Cal, you needed to not do DPS, brother. Like, I was trying to catch up on threat. I taunted off you and you had it right back.
That was my Wipe it up.
Ty, you can probably kite them right around the DPS. No, I mean, they're not gonna smack people. You can be next to us, as long as you have aggro on them. They're not gonna attack us. That way you can get healed. You don't have to be way in the back.
That was my fault. I was just not even paying attention, worried about if Arkan was doing the thing back there. I was just spamming buttons. My bad.
Yeah, it's good. I knew I'd taunted.
Oh my god. What? What'd he say?
Good to know that it was your bad.
Yeah. So let's just have Sup in the back throwing him hots, heals on him.
I'm sure we can
DPS it just fine with Sup in the back healing him.
Or we can do, okay, how about you focus on the tanks mainly? I mean, if you see any of the raid group going down, just spot heal. But I will focus on everybody else. So I'll stay more towards the back a little bit, and you stay closer to the tanks. We just spread out the healers a little bit. I don't think we really need to have Sup do that.
So we don't need Sup to heal yet?
No. Let him DPS. I'll stand a little bit more towards the back. I'll focus the raid more than the tanks. Kirk, focus the tanks more than the
raid. Do they spawn in like a single location, or are they...
So far they're spawning at the Warren. Since you guys moved them to the door,
yeah,
spawning in the middle, sewer coming out. But okay. When you guys had them kind of in the middle, they were spawning on both ends. I don't know if that means anything different.
Alright, so we'll pull them to the back, and then...
I'll just call out to Jabwire. If it does one come from the other side that I can't grab, I'll call out for him to grab it.
Yeah, I mean, if they're all coming from the center, it'd be easy. Just fucking keep a consecrate up on the grate while you run around. Like, just do a loop, and then when your consecrate's about to come back up, just make your way back towards it.
Yeah, so far with the loops, the consecrate's been picking up the new spawn.
Yeah.
So that's good.
Yeah, I mean, as long as you have a consecrate between you and the healers, like, there shouldn't be any issues with you getting threat. And then it's just a matter of just not letting them hit you. Right? Or are you getting dazed by them? I was not.
Oh, what the fuck, me either.
I was miles away, dude.
I got him, you guys.
I was miles away.
Another Diner Frogger?
I need to watch this back. I was miles away. Miles.
Be nice if we had a Frost DK on the chains up. Just got back.
Oh, that's true. Latias, do you have wound poison?
I mean, the mage could just stay back there with him, if anything.
At this point, it's mechanics. It's, you know, that we're worrying about. It ain't the DPS fight.
Well, no, but I was talking about the whole you were talking
no,
about.
No, Latias needs to stay on the boss. He's top DPS.
No, you're not listening to me.
What's up?
You were talking about doing the no ad strat, right? Where we just nuked the boss.
Yeah, and I just thought
Latias
has
a mortal strike because he has wound poison, which is what I was asking. He said yes, he has it, but it would destroy his DPS.
Oh yeah, we just nuked the fucker down.
Can we heal me? Yeah. But the problem is now we don't have any. Move forward, clear your standing gas, Silva.
Well, that means we can have Arkan and. Sup back on the boss DPSing.
Yeah, but Latias would have to hurt and go get poisons. And I don't think Humiliate has enough stones for that yet.
Nope.
Should we?
Okay.
How much does the, that, it only does 12% reduce healing?
No. It's, Mortal Strike, it's like 40 or 50% healing.
It does 50, because Mortal Strike does 50. Okay. Let's do that. Be a tank and spank.
Alright, if he hurts, I'll run
Wait,
out.
Wait, do we have...
Yeah, he'll hurt, we'll run out. He'll run out and help him get his shards.
Alright, Ty, go back DPS.
Yeah, and then let's go get the Warlock some shards downstairs, whoever.
No, he's gonna go to the stone. Go to the stone.
Yeah,
with,
just go to the
simple.
Stone real quick.
I know, but Humiliated's out of shards, right?
It's okay, we'll get more shards right after the boss.
Oh man, it's good to have extra shards for Soulstone. Alright, let him go down underneath Nax and get a couple shards from some shit mobs.
Sure, okay.
We can summon him up too when he's got a whole bag full.
Hey, how's it going, hero?
Oh, old one. Hell yeah, we're gonna tank and spank this thing. 50%.
Mm-hmm.
What strat are we going with now?
Tank and spank.
The rogue has a 50% health cut.
We got a mortal strike on the boss now, then eat the adds and they don't heal him as much. So we'll just nuke the boss down.
Killing Virtus is working.
Huh?
Do you think that healing reduce is working on the boss?
Yeah,
it works.
As long as we have that debuff on him.
That boy deep throats that mic a lot.
My mic is bad.
That moment when the tanks are the ones that go out to summon. Sad day.
That's what I'm saying, dudes.
I've never had to work so hard in my life.
You want to get some soul shards?
I think you just got some.
He's on it.
Oh, I almost went down military wing.
Boop, ba-doop, ba-doop, boop. Right here. You don't got to kill him in Wrath, do you?
What did you say, Ty?
No, just has to.
Is that one per mob?
We got four. I got two, three, or only one?
How many you got? Let's get it.
So what's the new plan here?
We're just nuking the boss.
Okay.
We got more strike on the boss now.
For the enrage?
No, so his healing's reduced. So he can eat the dogs.
When he eats the zombies, it won't be full heal.
It'll be like one french fry instead of four. Get me? You get me?
Yeah.
So, when we jump down this time, Cal, we'll just turn him right around. We won't even pull him to the door and just lust off the start.
Roger that.
Because then we don't need lust for Thaddeus. Thaddeus is a joke.
At least we got you know, all different types of the dual spec and different ideas, and we're working the right way, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, we just gotta learn it for next week, and then once we roll through it, it'll be easy. It'll be a joke. Ding dong.
Store! I want some pizza.
You know?
Banasi, order some pizza.
I went on like a no sugar diet, low sugar diet, you know? Oh, I haven't had pizza in a long ass time. Haven't had soda. Haven't had coffee, really.
Coffee, bruh.
Bow, bow. I've been feeling fine, bitch.
Alright, cool, cool, cool. We got the poisons on, we rocking. Need a fortitude. Atta boy. Get some health stones, soul stones.
Forget to use that.
Where's it at? Did it fall through the ground?
No,
He canceled that?
Oh, it is?
Where the fuck's it at?
Did it glitch through? It's not underneath. That's weird.
The fuck?
No, he's not. He's standing in a bad spot, so he's taking damage.
Oh. Quit moving around. Hey, hit it now.
There it is.
Jesus Christ. Get a soul stone on Star. Well, let's keep it rocking in the free world.
Alright. I'm ready whenever everyone else is. You gonna pre-pot too, Cal?
I'm ready. I got 17 minutes.
Pre-pot, indestructible.
Oh, gotcha. What's the timer on this?
2 minutes.
Yeah. Alright, everybody's ready.
Alright, count it down.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, bring them far back. So we want them basically kissing the door this time? Oh, fight them straight down? Okay. You guys want to make the...
Pop lust.
Or just fight them right here. Okay.
Got two. I got two. I'll stop attacking.
Does he have a enrage timer?
Whoever's DPS no. Probably stand behind him just because when he turns,
he's got a 7-minute berserk. That's it.
He doesn't cleave.
Okay.
He's just turning around eating zombies.
Oh yeah, it looks scary though when he does that near.
Be alright.
Simple's got it. stacks on me.
Tonka. Got two.
Conned.
Pop cool. You got coolie gone?
Nah, I do.
I saw you tanking.
Yeah, it's good.
Cal's got it.
Sound simple. Two stacks on me.
Kyle's got it. Yeah, my taunt fucking.
That's good.
Resisted. Two.
It's on symbol. Park skins up.
Almost there, guys.
4 minutes. 4.5 minutes left. We're good.
Cow's got it.
He's enraged.
Oh.
Yeah, enraged is at a certain percent of health.
He's just big enraged. He's not.
Hard he just enraged. Does that.
Can't I think the rogue knock it down? Like trank shot.
We need trank shot. Yeah.
Thought rogues could do that in red.
He just does that because
taunted. It's on simple.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Simple's got it. It's because he eats a certain amount of zombies.
Yeah, please.
Take it back quick.
Yeah, I got it. Just help me.
No, my stacks fell off. I'm getting it back. Kai's got it.
Keep it up, boys. 500k. Taunting it back.
Two,
it's on simple.
Two.
Okay, boys, keep it up. $200k, let's go.
Kyle's got it.
50k.
Nice job.
Good fucking shit.
Easy.
Ooh, those shoulders are so fucking nice.
Slut.
Hold on, I don't have rage. Don't. Yeah, hold on. Let me pull him back. And I don't have rage, so I don't DPS yet. Okay.
Hey, y'all mind taking these shoulders? I got blue ones. The set ones.
I mean,
everybody's
you're
cool
tank,
with that,
dude. So.
I mean, I'd rather ask than just fucking just grabbing them. And it's my four piece too.
Yeah, if it's really four piece, it's good for you, I'd say too.
Cool, thanks guys.
Just means he's passing up his first piece for 25, dude.
No problem.
No, just like for just people that are like thinking like, he's just gonna win that and then upgrade it in 25. Like,
holy shit, I'm getting knocked back.
No.
Hey, y'all gotta stay out in the middle. Azure, just keep coming.
I missed one.
I got it.
More dots.
No, go to bed. Stop talking to me.
How do we want to divvy up the DPS and stuff, or?
I'll fix your groups in a second. Hey, try to separate these big guys these next time, these big ass ads, just in case we got some epics on the little guys.
Oh, for sure.
Because the mobs are just covering up the little ones.
Alright, so for this part, we're just going to split the groups. You guys are going to go group 1 left, group 2 right. We're going to kill Stalag and Fugin at the same time.
Just go.
Okay, sorry.
And then when we get to the next bit, we're going to stack up in front of Thaddeus. When he calls it out, positive are going to go to the right, negative are going to go to the left. And whenever he switches, if your polarity gets switched, you're going to rotate clockwise to the other side. If you stack on the wrong side, you wipe the raid.
Hey, come to the middle.
Yeah, rebuff.
No,
we died.
Alright, I'm orange is Thaddeus.
I'll be negative, you'll be the simple, go positive.
Nah, just, so like, are you standing in the middle, hit stars. Stars Thaddeus. When we jump off the platform, we're gonna stand right in front of the guy. If you get negative, you're gonna go left. If you get positive, you're gonna go right. You're always going to go in the same direction. If you get negative and you're positive, you're going to run around the boss like this. Stand on this side. Polarity change, you get positive, run around the boss.
Yep.
That simple.
Again,
and all you have to do is pay attention.
Keep circling, that's all it is.
Yep. Healers too, right?
Yep.
Everybody. Anybody. If your thing switches, you switch.
Okay, group two, right.
Group 2 and group 2 come right side.
We're gonna have to split up. Tanks are going to be called to slow DPS because both these ads have to die at the same time. Tanks are going to swap, what, like 50% on the ad? They're going to fly across the room. So healers, just be prepared for that.
Jab, are you in your hard DPS spec or are you in your ice DPS spec?
Bo, you might want to just go before this fight, probably just go get your shoulders.
Yeah, we can do that.
That'd be 160 gear score. What you got?
Yeah.
All right. Wanna ready check? I think we're all set to go.
Another point to point out: when you jump off the ledge to go to Thaddeus, you have to jump, or you're gonna fall on this green shit down here. There's a little ooze.
Make sure you jump.
Make sure you hit the jump button.
If you fall in the ooze, you fall in front of 5 people on stream, and 10 people.
A whole 5. I'm probably
it'll
just one of
them. It'll be on YouTube later, so probably more than 5.
More than 5.
Alright, cool. We're gonna count it down. 3, 2, 1. Move up.
Should we wait on DPS threat?
Alright, we're good.
Don't wait on nothing.
Throw in 15.
DPS looks even. Yep. Slow down right side on DPS. Right side, slow down. Quit hitting your buttons.
Okay, I stopped. We want to go.
Just wait. Right now they're okay. They're about even.
Good.
Right side slow down. Right side slow down.
Keep go. They're even. Right, go.
Go.
Yeah.
Hold on, slow down on left side. Okay, they're good. Just go ahead.
As long as they fall on a few percent, we're good.
Dead. Nice. That was clean.
Be ready to jump, guys. Everybody be ready to jump.
Hey,
I'll go calf farm. Yeah.
Yeah.
All in the middle, stack.
Can you innervate me?
Yeah. Do you need it now?
Can we get a battle rose on Kurt? What the fuck?
Warlock, get up on us. Stand on us.
All right, Kurt.
Get ready. It's coming in soon.
All right, watch.
Coming now. Negative.
Right. Positive on right. Negative on the other.
Yep.
Positive stack on the star.
Stack on star. Don't melee back up. Melee back up a little bit.
Well, I wouldn't say stack on star because I might switch.
Yeah, melee just watch. Yeah. Far
just don't hit. Don't shock the other side.
Okay, go over again. Who's going what side?
No, if you switch, then follow me.
Switch.
If you get plus.
If you get it, not.
Well, no, you.
All right. Enough chatter. I explained the fight already.
Okay. Well, if you get the debuff.
Pop hero?
Whoever got positive move. Somebody didn't move.
Yeah, mine's on cooldown.
Me and you res the healer at the same time.
Fuck it.
Hilarity ship, you ready?
Move if you have the debuff.
Polarity shift, you ready?
I haven't shifted once.
Lucky.
Yeah, I only shifted once.
This is it's pretty much free loot, guys. All you do is just do the dance. Polarity shift, be ready.
Finally.
Blast his ass down.
Alright, listen, I'm doing 2.3k in tank here. Alright, I'm trying.
Weak.
Good job, guys. Good job. I'm so proud of you. I am sorry.
Priest?
Nah, you can.
Titan, you need that?
Good.
Roll on.
What do you want to do next?
Hold on, roll on. 1 second.
Does Kirk?
It's all Kirk's if he wants him.
Alright, guys, let's go play Gordo. Start clearing trash. Come on.
Kirk? No? Dom the fucking Ark inspect.
Alright, you ready?
gonna go grab my shoulders quick. Fucking use shitty blues.
Guys, can you please summon me? I have to go to the Dalaran. Make a portal here. Is that okay?
No, wait. Hit your shoulders too.
Wait to summon me back.
He made a summoning stone. You're fine.
Yeah.
You're good.
Okay.
Go to the Dalaran. So,
just go for it. You're all set. Congrats on the game.
Oh, these are boss hog. These are mean looking. Look at them boys.
I know, man. I'm so jealous of the warrior tier set. It looks so good.
Why would you kill him?
You killed the cat, you bastard!
Can you summon me back?
Yep.
I wanted to check because I this. So I will give it back to the Arkin.
Oh, give him to Arkin?
Yeah, because I already have.
Summon him. should I just hearth over to Dal real quick and summon me back?
God can't be doing too much time wasting around here.
Is he in Dalaran still? Oh, he's right here. Sweet. Thank you, brother.
You already had them legs?
I gave to him.
He's got the heroic legs because he did, he's got his valor points. There's tokens.
Oh, wow, Era.
Hold the phone on the DPS there for a sec. I was literally just swipe spamming.
Fuck.
The gargoyle. There you go, you guys should be good enough. Jabba was the only one pulling threat off me, really. Y'all wanna see some good DPS? Hold my beer.
Y'all really want to see a real man at work?
Alright, send me a summon.
Yeah, mine fell off. I had a WoW era.
Alright, well, I pulled a pack of mobs, so just give me a sec. We're almost done.
That was no rush.
I just didn't like wasting time, so. Oh, that last second stun, though. Colleen. Alright. So, some of the two new guild leaders.
This is so fucking satisfying. I got 15 shards.
There you go.
A real warlock.
I need 60. 60 shards.
guys can pull trash real quick. I got the summon, I'm just grabbing something real quick.
Y'all gonna summon me?
I thought we did just summon you, sorry.
We're clearing trash.
I will make another.
They have shards.
I have a minute on bash, so I need you to go bear form and bash him real quick, clear. Oh, you don't have bear form, never mind.
I was about to say, you.
The one fucking thing you had to do was the druid at level 10, and you didn't fucking do it.
I didn't want to. I started healing.
Alright, we need a summon cow now.
Moo!
Humiliated. Hey, can we get a summon stone? Never mind. Stop, citizen.
Brum, brum, brum.
I had to run a Hodir to get shoulder enchant because I wasn't capped anyway, but Jonar.
It's all good. I'm waiting for. Can we get a semi soon?
I need a 20 defense enchant for that new shield.
Man, I can't.
Right off the edge.
Yeah, but I'm over here in the winter cold.
Humiliated. Summoning portal, please.
Hey.
13 more seconds.
They don't have like regular summon? Warlocks?
Nah, I needed stone. I think that stone's still out there, by the way.
He said like 10 seconds left on his thing, so. No point.
Other than that, everything's.
Gravy.
It's going. What's this next boss? Noth, right? No.
Easy peasy.
Do you want to just arms or fury the first couple bosses in this wing, dude? Because we don't need two tanks for the first two fights. Or I can cat, I don't care.
I mean, he's gotta be better than the outside, so I would say better than you take DPS.
Yeah.
If we want more DPS.
Yeah, might as well have both. Change over to DPS.
Right now?
Good. Those nice shoulders are not even gonna be able to use them now.
He'll be able to break them in with, what's his face there? The big dude at the end of this wing.
Yeah.
Shit. Somebody come loot these greens over here. I can't even pick them up.
I mean, just give them to me.
I wasn't here for the drop, so it's not like popping up anything. Really? One person to go get free greens?
I mean, I'm tanking, so.
Can't even take them.
They're on free for all.
Might.
Don't it's just bugged, I guess.
Nah, it's masterworks.
Just bugged out.
You can change it to blue drops.
Laddies, when he does the stone skin or whatever, you can kick it. Or backstab him or whatever. Like, you can stun them out of that, whatever they're casting right there.
You gonna go to the back corner?
Yep.
Oh, I gotta fix groups again.
I guess you can't kick it. I know you can for sure stun them, though.
Oh, you want me to go Fury here, you said?
Yeah.
Seem shitty, yes.
Yeah, let's do a revive.
Well, if you do less DPS than I do in cat, then I'll go DPS for him. And then,
Hunter percent, we gotta go to the auction house, get some flares for next boss.
I was gonna suggest the same thing. Or smoke
bombs. Smoke grenades, flare. They're called flares, I think. But yeah.
Alright, y'all ready?
You're gonna wanna put out a second set halfway through the fight just in case, too.
Alright.
Warlock.
Dick.
Everyone's ready, it's Rod.
3, 2, 1. You're saying you're not fucking tanking, monkey. Nah, I'm gonna just charge and mortal throw and taunt execute.
Heroism?
Keep it up, guys. 30 seconds into the teleport.
I think I'm gonna change my Fury to Mortal, so just so we have a debuff on the boss.
He needs to go arms.
Yeah.
That's pretty badass.
Cause you're doing more DPS than me right now. Fury ain't viable till we get all of our armor pen drops. We gonna kill him before the teleport? Ooh.
Nice.
Damn, dude. I've never done that. That should be an achievement.
Yeah, that was some pretty hard DPS, dude.
I'll take it. Oh, no. Healer
bracers. You're lying.
Tank boots, healer bracers. I'll play.
For me?
Healer wrist.
Hey, new boots for you, though. Alright, guys, let's start clearing trash. You don't need
Kirk,
loot.
You need these? Them in the guild bank, I guess.
This is where loot usually drops.
Fucking mushroom.
Surprised no drops dropped yet.
We don't need you don't need engineering to drop the flares, are you?
No.
No.
Alright, cool. Oh, we got something. We got something, boys. I think this is for the Rogie.
Oh yeah, it's beast.
Lat, you want that? Shit his pants. Yeah, I'll throw it to you. Congrats. That thing's tight looking.
We got ads back here, guys. I don't know what the fuck was hitting this hard.
The stray.
That's fucking beast.
Safety down.
Let me get a portal out here, back to Dow, please. If I can get some flares for the dance, if you want to.
I mean, I can just hearth if you guys wanna send me back.
Could just have a mage put a.
Well, I'm gonna go respec. I'm gonna go respec arms in.
You hear me? Could have a mage put a portal on each spot. Just make sure you don't right click it. They last for a while.
I remember freaking back in the day, just the Theramore portals or whatever. Follow me a Stormwind Theramore.
Yeah.
Sorry, I used to play Alliance.
That'd be a smart trick, though. Put the portals on each dance spot. They last for a fucking while.
I mean, they're just clicking a different spot.
What happened?
So I would just click on a different spot. This isn't DDR.
Mm-hmm.
Some people would probably click it, to be honest.
I'm pretty sure, dude.
Oh, I got 2 minutes.
Hey, you good? Take your time. Should whoever has to take a piss or grab a drink?
Yeah, take a break now, guys. Grab some water, whatever. I gotta get flares anyhow.
Where do you buy the flare from?
And I can go to take a smoke, please.
Yeah, go smoke, dude.
Do I have time for a cigarette?
Yeah, like...
Yeah, go fire a bug, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
Jeez, 5 for 10 gold? Somebody's gouging these.
Where do you even buy them from?
The AH.
There's no place to buy them from?
What's it called? Engineers make.
Yeah, why?
Flash trainer. Worry. Y'all killed it that fight, man. Look at this DPS. My boy, Jabs almost 6k, dude. Calm down, dude. Calm it. Jeez.
So you can craft them for 35 engineering. That's what it says. Oh, you know what? No, that's gotta be old. Like the That's like the new WoW. Yeah, I just realized that too. Still a vendor from the same place. Alright, well, I'll fly and get you the fucking schematic real quick in Shattrath. Like, relax. Fuck. Oh, mental blasting powder? Isn't that molten core? Elemental earth or whatever. Good thing we're running molten core tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm game.
We have 3 signups.
We'll tell more to go and we'll see.
Get me a Thunder Fury?
Actually, we were talking about it.
Is this still viable in Wrath?
Yeah. The proc is viable up until 4.0.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. I know it was good in TBC still.
It still works on trash. It still works on trash and Kata too. It just doesn't work on bosses. They removed the boss part. Yeah, it'd be badass, dude. Especially if we get ever if we get any server first, dude.
Also, procs are way more common in Wrath, so it'd be procking like fucking crazy.
Yeah, I mean, you just have to make like a thing. Mm-hmm. Hammer's gonna be fat on a resto druid on this server. Where the fuck is the engineering trainer in Shattrath?
Alright, cool. Can I grab a summon, please?
Lower city. Fucking lower city. Summon back to whenever. I'm just checking the
Oh, let me buy that 20 defense. Just the Warlock's AFK.
But if you got enough gold, get me 216 strength. Hit. I'll send you the gold or trade you in gear.
Nah, I ain't got the gold for that. That's a lot of money, boy. I got the pattern the other day. I'm gonna get the pattern today.
Alright. Well, grab one of them. Grab strength or one of those.
You got the gold for it?
Yeah.
You said two?
Yeah, if you can grab two. It might be the same prize.
Hold a gold a pot.
Is Humiliated back from smoking yet or no? Probably not.
It's not.
I bought a flare. A single flare. That's all the vendor had.
Bought the flare. I got 20 flares.
How much were those?
10 gold for 5. So 20 gold, or
40 gold.
40. Well, at least in arms now, I have a debuff on the boss.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you respect?
No, in arms.
Oh sweet.
Just so like it gives buff to. I think it gives a buff to melee too. Pretty sure. Alright, we got about 40 minutes of raid time left, man. Where's this guy at?
Oh, he's here.
Sure, guys.
Yeah, thought me of something quick, cow time.
Okay.
Yeah, I need one as well. Got a present for Latias.
Presents?
Presents that make smoke flares.
I'm gonna see if everybody's here.
I'm sorry, I don't even know what I just agreed to.
I was just seeing if everyone was here. Trying to summon you.
Why are you summoning me?
He clicked on me when I was trading. I was trying to pull him. Set my focus to the tank.
Everybody's here with the ready check?
Nah, man, I need a summon still.
Tank. I keep accidentally clicking on somebody right when the last second.
Yeah, don't click on something to summon that person.
Yeah. Alright, let's buff up and... Somebody, who's got the smoke bombs?
I.
Okay.
All right. Ty, you know exactly where they're at on the side?
Yeah, there's one. It's right.
I think it's
right,
like here.
Right about here. Let me just make sure, because I was always watching these things first when he does his thing.
Well, I always do here, there.
It's right here, right where I'm at?
Yeah, and then here. Okay. So here.
I think like right here.
Yeah.
You gotta cut like the platform in half.
Yeah, and then here. It was over here. And then it's far. Yeah. I don't even... Whoa, kid, go to bed!
Alright, cool.
Holy shit.
Melee's gonna be following Star when it's called. We're gonna do the dance back down.
Okay, guys, so what about range DPS?
Get to that point, boss. So when Huygen, we do the dance, you guys are gonna stack on orange. Range is gonna be where Huygen's at now on the platform. So when it gets called for the dance, you guys are just gonna come down from the platform, call it about like seconds in, and then we're all gonna do the dance. Just keep running. It's gonna be fast waves jumping up. Gonna go to every flare. Any questions?
Yep. No, we're good.
Just get it ready, check in with Rod.
Doesn't matter, just
big. Everybody on orange. When Huygen gets pulled, range goes up top with the healers.
Okay, so I'm going on the spot where is the boss, right?
Right. Yes, sir.
DPS, all range DPS will be up there at the boss.
On the platform.
We'll stay up there until we tell you. Yeah.
I'll call 10 seconds in, like I just said, 5 seconds ago.
No, I know. He was just asking, what does he do after that second? Second phase dance.
I just explained.
He's asking again because he's still asking. He wants to know again.
All right, I'll let you you go ahead.
All right, phase two, all the casters range melee here. And we'll all do a dance together.
Okay.
For phase two. But it's going to be a lot faster than phase one. And you got to stay right on Star the whole time.
You have to stay on Star.
Can we get a soul stone on Star?
Simple, your mic sounds low.
No, I haven't said anything.
Oh, okay.
Is my microphone okay?
Yeah, everybody's good.
Oh, Simp, just in case, don't bring the boss way back here.
No, I was gonna keep him within the flares.
I tanked it with some other dude. He's like all on the back wall with it, and range can't even hit it.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
Yeah. Alright, cool. Get it ready, check and fire it up. Probably not gonna one shot it. So, because everybody needs to learn to dance, probably get right in the groove at first dance. Let's go. Alright, on you.
Only in 3, 2, 1.
Move.
This is bad.
Ooh, increased physical damage on the boss. That's fucking sick.
Move. Back.
Solid flare job.
I was not in that.
Someone get a battle res?
Battle res. You got a soul stone. He's got a soul stone. Okay. Evasion tank.
Move, guys.
I taunted and got insta-killed. I wasn't in that.
Swipe
it up.
It's weird. That little crack right there somehow always DP hits people. It's weird. So probably...
Walk back, guys.
On phase two, everybody dies in that same spot. It's like a little glitchy right there.
So far, that's the first time I've died to dance on this server, dude.
First time for everything, man.
I killed this boss early.
other than that, seems like DPS was doing really good.
My DPS is shit, but I'm gonna boost your guys' shit up.
Oh, I'm saying it, other than all the bullshit, we got the boss like halfway down.
Oh, you know what I didn't do? Let's do hero right in the beginning, because it's gonna be the longest phase. But just wait till everybody gets on platform and set up, and I'll call for it. Yeah, it's like the longest part, so we can get the most out of the hero. Clear, I can't hear nothing you're saying.
Oh, that's who it was. It wasn't simple, it was clear I was talking. Yes, I'm can we turn him up?
No, that was my bad. My mic
there.
If we can get past second phase, DPS is blowing the boss up and up.
Yeah.
What's up, Ark? Sorry.
BK, what's up over there, big dog? You ain't said nothing, Lee. What's up?
No, he's there.
Boy sleeping. That boy sleeping. Yeah, drinking a couple mimosas.
That's how the Shadow Priest is, sleeper class.
I got a reflare. Fuck. Everybody here? Hey, where's the flare on this side?
A little bit in front of you.
Right about here?
Yeah, it's like right here.
And then far side? Is
yeah.
Right here?
And then far is over there, yeah.
Let's buff up, heal up, and stuff so we can still have those flares.
Like, reset the flares.
Change aura. Yeah, we're gonna be on the first flare over here. First flare over here, guys.
He doesn't do no shadow damage.
Nah. It's all nature.
Alright, we ready?
Oh, shit. Come on! Go on! Fuck, cat's been eating all day long. Fuck, throw up on my damn floor.
Alright, we ready on you.
Alright, pulling in 3, 2,
hero
one.
Right away.
Here,
just
when
wait,
I get him in the position.
Position will be called for.
Here.
Hero now?
Yeah, hero now, son.
A little bit more over?
Yeah, we got more.
Oh, don't inchworm it now.
seconds until teleport.
Casters, get ready. Be on that right side of the ledge. Oh, what the fuck?
Go.
No, you gotta go back. You gotta go back.
Oh shit, is it time now?
Yeah, you're supposed to teleport and then everybody back.
Get down. Get to the Ferris.
Get down. Get down. You gotta move quick here.
Yeah, move fast.
It's
alright.
Just get the practice.
Learn the dance. Learn the dance.
Do the dance, I guess. DPS is there, just gotta get the dance going. That was bullshit, dude. We were right on top of everybody and I still died.
Yeah, it seems like right where those skeletons are. I'm gonna just watch the tiles bow on this spot. Seems like great.
So I flare spot on, we need to be on that big part there. We need to be on this big part right here.
Caster's back up top. Yep. Go back to first flare. I just wipe it up.
I don't know.
Let's see.
Two DPS.
Oh, and watch this stand.
Yep, there's no
dude,
fucking.
Right in the right spot.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. Why we die? We wouldn't even get hit by it.
That's weird.
All right, walk by a gang.
Yeah, that spot's real glitchy.
We just need to make sure we're not standing on the cracks.
I guess. Not even a spot like where the ooze like comes up and hits us. Like we just die.
It's right next to that crack area though. For
I think you guys were like right on either side of me and died. It's crazy.
Right. Yeah. I was like,
I'm just gonna stand on the tank completely this time. Just puzzle up on one guy. So if we all die, we all die.
But that wasn't even like the issue. Like we just died because it's just broke.
Yeah.
I think.
But if we all stand on the exact lift the tank, even all mushed up, I mean, if there's a mistake, we'll see it all together this time.
I love you, wife.
Mistakes were made.
That second phase, though, is super fast. You gotta be quick.
Yeah, you just... gotta keep hitting that W button.
Yeah, so it's all the way through, and then it's 1-2, right?
So
if he teleports yet, so the second, like, yeah, go.
So 10 seconds in, I'll call for 10 seconds in. You'll be at second flare. You're gonna go back right back to first flare.
Yeah, because
he's
so,
just gonna run right back down. He's
so
gonna run back up.
It's 1-2-3-4-3-2-1-2-1, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I thought. All right, we're good.
Yeah, DBM's got a timer. I'll just call for it.
DVM didn't show up with it though. That was weird.
Oh, okay.
Or I wasn't paying attention because I was too like.
By the time I call 10, we're at second flare. We're running back to 1.
Yeah.
It seems like it's 1-2-3-4-2-3-1-2 back to 1.
It could come up at a certain time where we come down to 10, then we get hit.
So I gotta turn that boy up.
I only get overlays like that though. It should be 1-2-3-4-3-2-1-2-1.
Yeah. What I mean is, after we do the 2-3 and we come back with those, it goes 1-2 and then he teleports at 2. Almost 3 sometimes. I guess it depends whenever he DPS gets in that spot. Or something, I don't know. Because it seems like right before we go to 3, he starts to teleport. Or right before we go to 2. He's about to teleport, and then when we get on to, he teleports.
Just.
We have the DPS. I mean, when it comes down to, making sure you hit the marks, don't worry about your DPS. Just hit the marks. We have the DPS. Don't worry about.
I don't have any more.
Trying to kill the boss.
Yeah, don't worry about doing the top DPS meters. That shit.
Worry about mechanics more than DPS. You guys have plenty of DPS where you don't have to worry about the berserk.
Oh, we should kill him after one dance, for sure.
Isn't three here, or is it over more?
Todd, go show him the spot. I think it's...
Three's here.
I just cut the platform in half. One, two, three, four.
Right here's where your tank died. I want to show you.
Pretty sure it's right. It's right here. It's right here. I put it right here in this crack.
That one's good.
I'd say that too. Right here.
Okay.
Here.
Yeah, it's right here.
And then four just, I mean, four I kind of just do mentally.
Yeah. Yeah, watch the boss.
Four is usually wall.
But what happened right here is this crack right here. Right here it kills people, and right here it kills people.
Yeah, that's why I put it right in the middle of that.
So just stand right on the floor.
Yeah. This right here, well, last time this is where the tank died. You can see his body's right here.
No,
yeah.
That's Cal's body.
I died.
You guys, there's one. There was one of the first times we ran,
yeah,
it, you got accidentally splattered somehow. And
listen, see my body right here, skeleton?
Yeah.
The ooze don't even pop up here, but it'll kill you. So just stack on the flare.
Alright, we're ready
all
to buff
on,
up.
All on tank. Everybody got buffs?
Yeah, change your ore. On simple.
Alright guys, we're pulling in 3, 2, 1, boop. Alright, we need a hero.
Back on star.
30 seconds until teleport.
It's gonna be 1, 2, 1.
There, come on up here. Stack on star. Stack on star.
Come down, guys. Come down.
Come on down. Everybody come on down to number one.
Gonna teleport. Just stay here. Stay here. Stay here.
You're ready. You're ready. You're ready.
Move.
All
move.
All ass. All ass.
Keep running.
How?
Keep running.
All ass.
Please tell me how.
You gotta be quick.
I am. I was.
Our one is way far away.
Uh oh. What? You seen that?
That's what I'm talking about.
That spot is so bugged.
That spot's glitchy. You gotta move quick, and there's certain...
I'm gonna peek it real quick.
Back
that's ridiculous. Broke ass server.
We're gonna battle res, probably.
Oh, we in it. Heal him. I
got the debuff where it's just slowing my heals down.
Oh, yeah. That has to be cleansed. Yeah.
Alright,
walk it back, guys. I'm gonna grab a water real quick.
Yeah, I got it.
I mean, we're making progress. That was phase two. Nobody died until that glitchy spot, so.
Just make sure we're stacking up on top of first. Our phase one is. Our one spot's too far over. I think it's just too far of a run.
Yeah, and the third spot, you're coming? That third one?
No, our
in the first one.
One to
two.
I'll give you all the flares.
Yeah, I'll put them all flared in. I think we're going too far from 1 to 2 and from 3 to 4.
Yeah. Other than that, I mean, we got a little bit of progress right there. Everybody made it.
We're getting there.
this one and then the next one, and then probably call it.
Maybe. I'll be right back.
Dance.
Oh, that's a good song, by the way.
We got the music bot, throw it in there.
I'm back, sir.
What's that song called?
Safety Dance. You can dance if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. But if your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine.
I gotcha.
Hell yeah.
That's a different one.
Let me turn this down a bit here though.
Hey, we gotta dance tonight.
Okay, buff up.
Turn that mute that box. Stop it. Change something now. Getting that dance down, guys.
Mm-hmm. You wanna give me those flares, Kyle, or do you wanna do them?
Yeah, open trade.
You gotta love how big the fucking Taurens are.
You can dance if you want to. Come on, Starfleet, we can dance. No, that spot's buggy, though. Been hitting us and just killing us, and then nothing popping up there.
No, not there. Here. Here's the spot you're thinking of.
Oh. That's a magic spot.
Well, I mean, if you die from right here, your body will fall over that way. So they're hitting, they're dying about right in this side.
Yeah, don't stand in this crack.
Don't stand in any crack, period.
Break your mama's back, stand in the crack.
Hey, y'all ready?
Yeah. Oh, well, let's get her checked. I'm pretty sure, though.
Let's get it. 15 minutes.
Yep. On you.
Pulling in 3, 2, 1. Here.
Stand on star. That way it's nobody's fault if you die.
It's nobody's fault.
Somebody's fault but mine.
Gotta, we'll blame it on Hunter. Two hunters that couldn't fucking make the raid.
Alright.
Oh shit.
Alright, get ready.
Everybody right. One, everybody one. Everybody, get off the platform.
All
get off
everybody down here. Get ready for the dance. Be quick about it. Go.
Stay.
Go.
Eight again.
Go. Stay on star. Fuck. How many was that?
Two.
Got about a row.
Arse down star.
Just keep dancing. Keep dancing. Simple can hop out of form, do it now. Oh my god.
That last. Go to all back to one. Everybody back to one.
Platform. Oh my god.
Who died?
I can't dispel.
Healer. It's okay, it's still doable. Focus up.
Who's dispelling?
Heal simple.
I can't dispel.
Tyler, dispel.
Can't.
Yeah, you can.
This was the closest.
Yeah, what was that? For that third spot, we don't have to go that far over with that smoke bomb.
Let's go to military, still have some time, not got a boss.
Let's go knock some up, whatever you guys want to do.
I say we're finding where we're at.
I mean, well, Simple's got to go at 9 o'clock, so you want a guaranteed knockout.
I think we'd be able to get it. What's causing you to get the debuff over, like, not
debuff
getting?
Debuff just needs to be cleansed.
What
or,
is it?
And only Pally, I think Pally,
we lost our
Pally's your priest.
Whoever was cleansing it got killed in those two
Kirk,
that died.
Kirk didn't make it to the platform quick enough.
Yeah. So we would have been fine if you stayed alive, but it happens. Other than that, the fourth platform seemed like was a little bit further away for people to get to during the faster dance.
Well, people don't need to go past the smoke.
Yeah,
it's just that simple. Don't go past the smoke. Stay at. Be ready to just turn around. Like, face the direction you came from. I said we just go to the military, knock it out.
I think that's a bad idea.
You want to go do it again?
You have to do the orbs on the first boss in military on 10 men.
It's shit's easy.
It takes forever.
You're literally just putting a bone shield and hitting one button.
Other people can tank it. I didn't have other tanks sitting around.
Shit's
other
free loot.
At one of the all DPS.
Right. If we die this time, we're definitely going to go knock that out.
Alright, so we're not dying this time, right? So.
Alright, for the second. Hey, let's just go over this again. Let's focus on this real quick. Don't go past the fourth smoke bomb. What happened on that was the guy that was cleansing got killed early. So, we obviously couldn't cleanse. I could have cleansed, but I can't cleanse everybody.
It's only one person cleanse the healer.
No, everybody gets the debuff.
Kurt, when we
each
hit that second phase,
fire come up, everybody gets the debuff.
Kirk, when we hit that second phase after the safety dance, dude, if you're still alive and we're like on that edge, dude, just bubble it. If you need to bubble and run up to that platform, dude, fuck it, just do it. You know what I mean? Like that's gonna be your one time, because if we can get.
He's gonna put totems down for cleansing as well.
Listen, Kirk, just bubble, because we ain't gonna do the dance but one time.
Well,
yeah.
He never died yet in any of the pools till then.
That's fine. Make sure clears in subs group. Because all we need is the casters getting that, right? Or at least the healers.
Yeah.
As soon as the debuff hits me, I mean, it's taking 7-8 seconds before I can even get a nourish off. So my hots aren't going to do enough.
Yeah, no, and I popped survival instincts.
Okay.
Bark skin,
so we're putting
Sup
in that group?
Yeah, just put Sup in group 2 and take,
And the totem should stay up there where the boss is, right?
Yeah.
Or can we... It doesn't matter. Oh, okay.
Are we ready?
Yeah. My DPS, dog shit.
Sorry.
I'm more of a just a debuff on the boss. That's what arms is.
Ready?
AKA, that's why Latias is number one.
Wait
for my soul stone.
Yeah, you get soul stone on Star?
No, I don't need it.
No,
put it on either Titan or Kirk.
Put it on Kirk.
Yeah, I should be okay, dude.
No. Put it on a different healer, because he could just bubble right up to the thing.
So?
Alright, put on Titan then.
That or someone that can battle res.
Alright, then put it on.
Put it on clear. The tree. Put it on the tree.
Perfect.
Okay.
Thank you.
Alright.
I just feared someone that can dispel, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but I mean, Paul's
got
an oh shit bubble.
I know.
Yeah.
I know. You're good. I wasn't thinking.
Alright, on you.
Pulling in 3, 2, 1. Oh shit, I'm doing this blind.
Whoa,
why are we not letting me get this thing into position? Oof.
Right.
Stay with me.
Stay on star. Stay on star, guys. Get over here, guys. Get over here. Like we were saying, don't worry about DPS meters. Just do the dance.
This ain't the dance yet.
This is a dance,
though.
Still is
dance.
I do this one in my sleep. The other one's faster.
Funny.
You just gotta remember where you're going to, though.
Well, let's be ready for the fast. Hey,
one's coming up. 10 seconds. Be ready, platform. Be ready, platform. Down.
Come on down, guys. Come on down. Pull them over a little more. Alright.
Stay here.
Stay on star so it's not going to fall. Go.
I'm dead.
Bro, what the
star. Stay on,
I'm on
star, so not, stay on star so it's not your fault.
BK, same shit happened
stay
to me. Don't worry.
Star.
Shit's broke.
Stay on star. Stay on. Dance all night long. Stay on star.
Alright, platform. Range platform. Healers platform.
Everybody platform, man.
Bubble, Kirk. Got it.
Stay on star. Don't worry about the DPS, do the dance. Do.
The cleanse.
Stay on star.
I have nightmares with playing the.
Someone's gonna tell me
these girls been jumping all over your bed. Stay on star.
Idiot.
Stay on. Let's go. Go. Bring it back. There we fucking go, boys. Good shit. Stay on star.
Range. Finish them off, range.
Good fucking shit, boys. Tear them up.
Oh my god, my staff dropped.
Nice.
You can rope play the song, Bob.
Play the song.
Wow.
Fuck yeah.
Whoa, everybody. I would not even. No. That's a healing ring. Fuck that. No.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Spirit on it.
That's spirit out the really? Ass. That is. It's not
well,
a healing ring.
Okay, so it is Warlock stats too. 1-50?
No, it's fine. I mean, if you want it, but like, that's.
So good.
A much bigger upgrade than somebody who has just a flat Intel ring, like.
Yeah. Let me res,
Bob here. Look at it this way. Did the lock get some gear already?
No, he ended up trading me the legs.
He got the shoulders off.
Then give him the ring, then.
Sorry.
Yeah. You gave him the ring?
Oh, yeah, he got the shoulders, you're right.
You got the shoulders ready, yeah.
Alright.
So one piece of loot.
I'm not clearing this shit for, like, 1 minute.
Alright, are we gonna go give this thing a shot down here, or what? You gotta go.
Oh, yeah, yeah. My wife's gotta get up at 5 a.m.
Alright. We did the dance.
We did the dance, guys. Progression.
Yeah, we can continue Sunday. I don't think Jab can't make it. Jab, you can't make it Sunday, you said?
Okay, so.
Hey, I can't. Lock, can you make it Sunday?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, same time.
Better be joining the guild, man.
Yeah, just quit that guild, man.
Coming up on the guild.
Okay,
nice loot.
I will talk to Arkin tomorrow about that.
Alright,
cool.
Night, guys. Catch you tomorrow for the transmog run if you guys are on.
He's got to put in his guild 2 weeks, is what he's saying.
Fuck that shit. He does no call,
he
no show.
He's got to put in 2 weeks, no.